Scout calling, reporting for duty.
Nader reporting for duty.
Golden reporting for duty.
Glad to see the cute animated test squad is here. Commander Pa, brief them on their mission.
Today you cats are deploying to Camp Delta in Iraq. Here we are, men. Camp Delta.
This place is a mess.
Yes, the Dog Forces are quite a tough task squad.
So what now?
Now we drive to the city of Karbala to rendezvous with Lieutenant Purr.
That's weird. Why didn't he come with us? Everyone okay? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Where's Nader?
Right here.
Nader, are you okay, soldier?
Yeah, I'm alright. Must have been a roadside bomb. Precisely. Must have been planted about a month ago.
How did the dogs get their paws on such equipment?
I don't know, but we better radio the lieutenant and explain our situation. Lieutenant, come in, over.
Where are you, furry felines?
We just hit a roadside bomb.
Dear God, are you soldiers intact?
Everyone's fine. We're going back to Base Camp Delta.
Medic!
Sir, yes, sir.
Make sure these brave soldiers are fine and patch them up.
Y'all alright? I'm patch you up mighty fine.
No, it's fine, soldier. We're all fine. Now, I've brought you cats here because I need you to infiltrate the dog base. To kill Sergeant Max and end this once and for all. And I know the cats team won't disappoint. Now get on your way. But cats, you're gonna have to go alone on this one. And on foot. To assure you hit no more roadside bombs.
Here we are, the dog fort. Yes, yes, great news. They're on their way now.
Into the war! Die, cats!
Oh, I think you have to worry about that yourself.
Well, no.
Who's in charge of the Dog Corporation?
Okay, I'll tell you. It's Lieutenant Purr.
Wait, what? Sniper must have got him. But this can't be. Lieutenant Purr? That's right.
Yes.
Commander Paw, you too? But why? Why you two cats? It's very simple, you see. When we sent backup to you cats back in May, we didn't have the correct funds, so we were forced to do some dirty work for our bosses, the dogs. The dogs fund the cat military? But why wouldn't they just cancel the funding to our military and take over the world? They wouldn't, because they want to make the cat military look stronger so more funding can come from the dog government to make the dog military more stronger, when in fact they are strong enough already, so they pocket the money.
And what was the dirty work? To euthanize the Cat Special Forces team.
No. No!
Glad we got out of there safe.
Well, not all of us.
Why? Did you shoot us in the leg?
Yeah, I only got 4 of them.
Well, looks like you two need to man up. Patch him up, medic.
Sir, yes, sir.
General Colin, we got a new mission briefing from the newly elected president. He's funding us now.
Tell me all about it, Commander Golden.
We got orders from the CAT president to, infiltrate the human U.S. military base in Texas.
Dear God, the humans? This will be our biggest mission yet.
Really? Even bigger than when we...
Yes.
Even bigger than that.
Here we are, Fort Sam, Houston, Texas.
Now we shall infiltrate the base.
Yes, Major Nader. We strike at midnight. All right, no one make a sound. But it's dark in here. Whoa, is everyone alright? Yeah.
Yes.
Hold on, I think someone's coming. What are you soldiers doing here? You should be in the tents with the rest of the soldiers. Huh? Ah! We're all humans! Well, of course. Don't go AWOL on me, soldier. Come on, soldiers. To the tents. How do we get out of here?
I have no idea. We need to alert the Cat President in the morning.
President? Yes. General Colin. On mission X5Z2400, we accidentally got transformed into humans. Humans. That's a problem. I'll get the best NASA scientists we have. Hello, scientist.
Hello. What model number is the transformer on the machine?
Model number A347X30.01SMS.
Ah, yes, the 2009 model. Okay, what you need to do is cut the blue wire on the third circuit board. What that should do is reverse the polarity on the machine, turning you all back into cats.
Okay, and got it.
Now walk through it.
Great, it worked. We're heading back home, cats. We're heading back home.